Hey everyone, welcome back to Vex TCG. Today we are ranking the leaked box sets. Let's get right into it. So at number 6, we have the Dragapult Prime set. Why I think it comes at number 6? I don't believe Dragapult would be the most popular character, but the card is very cool in the Prime style. I know that has quite a strong cult following, but seemingly it is not the most popular character right now. At number 5, I will rank Zacian Level X Pin Set. The card is very cool. It's a legendary Pokemon. I believe him holding up the sword with the little gleam on the level X is a fine touch, and I do believe it is more popular than the Dragapult. At number 4, I have Dark Sylveon set. Dark Sylveon, look at her. She is just facing the back with that really evil side eye. I do believe this will be a hit promo card. And we do see some really, really dark Sasuke vibes from her. I believe this deserves a number 4 spot, and I do foresee that this will sell really well. At number 3, we have the Pikachu Ultra Premium Collection. The only reason I put it at number 3 is I believe the affordability won't be for everyone because it is a higher tag. It says $49.99 USD, but I do believe it may retail a little bit higher at the $70 mark. It does come with quite a lot of booster packs, but the most important thing, it does come with two promos, one a never before seen one, but the second one is the Arms in the Air Pikachu, which was only ever seen in the Asia promo sets, and we do foresee this being an absolute hit. At number 2, I will rank it Lance's Charizard set. I believe this is like a reseller's dream, to be honest. I really do hope the Pokemon fans get to get this. The friendly price tag of $29.99 of course is really good for the Pokemon fans, but the last time we saw a Lance's Charizard was in the style of Where the Wild Things Are in the VS Japanese series. Lance is a very, very popular Pokemon trainer, and Charizard of course is probably one of the top ever Pokemon ever created as well. So with the combination of these two, I do foresee a very, very strong seller, and also this will create a large hype around this product. At number 1, I rank the Pikachu V Union set. Not only is it a price friendly card set at $29.99, but it does come with insane quality cards. The oversized promo card I already believe is a really nice display piece, but it is the 4 V Union card compilation cards that are just absolutely sublime. It is a combination of Japanese TCG Pokemon arts all combined together. I know there is also 3 more products left. The collector's chest, there's a super ultra premium elite trainer box, and there's also the regular elite trainer box. Once the English news releases for this, I will update the list again to let everyone know what is the best Pokemon Celebrations collection box to be getting in October. Once again, thank you for your support, and please like and subscribe.